I'm using my phone because I'm too lazy to go get my camera. I was just playing and I decided to break out the old detector and put on headphones. I never wear headphones because they're so hot, but it's a lot cooler today. So far I have found a 72 quarter and a little piece, I think, to a watch, maybe. The library set. And that's it. A little bottle cap. But what I was thinking about doing is digging some more holes. Hang on. I got this, I got my AT Pro on coin mode, and it's pretty awesome if you're just looking for coins or anything that rings up like that, because it's just absolutely no miss with the dinging sound it makes. It's almost fun. It's like being at the carnival. I'm not so worried about this turf because it's mine, but this is a 87. Looks like another case quarter. Nice. 2005. That's a new one. How'd you get so deep? How'd you do? Tell me your story. But like I said, the first quarter is a 72. I can't remember 72. You know, we've been on a John Travolta kick lately. So, where was John Travolta? When did that movie come out that he was in? Saturday Night Fever Blister. And this is a 2005 quarter. It says 51 cents. What you talking about? Two inches deep. AT Pro. Like I say, I'm doing this on my cell phone. My cat doesn't like it because I'm not playing with him. I'm going to Sweetwater, Tennessee this weekend to have a fella work on my truck. Because where I live, nobody knows anything about diesels at all. So he's going to tune it for me. He can't tune a piano, but he can tune a fish, I think. He told me. I don't know what I'm doing. Let me find this. Hang on. There it is. It was right there the whole time. It's just a penny, it's not a dime. It's okay. Where'd it go? This yard is full of signals. Can't believe it. I've walked probably 2 feet. It's just signal after signal. And they're not deep either. So that means it's not going to be really old, maybe, but it's okay. There it is. It is a dime. Regular standard issue. Dime. Got a little dirt on my fingers. Right next to the dime is another signal. So that is it. It's in here. Where are you? There you are. You are a penny. A library cent. Man, I'm racking up. right next to this little animal. It's a coin sound. That's kind of neat. No, don't you use the bathroom. That's my hole. Stop it. No, you... Oh, goodness. Don't do it. Look, let me get my stuff up first. There it is. Can you believe that cat is going to use the bathroom in the hole I just dug? Yeah, he's yakking about it. Trying to be cool. There's a library set. Another one. Awesome. They're everywhere. My goal is to see how many holes I can dig before my bride pulls up. She's on her way home. And I just had a few minutes. So I thought I'd come out here and dig a few holes. Just for fun. In our yard. Oh, there it is. It fell out of the podulation. Ooh, that's a nice and shiny. It's a new Zinkster Librarian Centos. Maybe one more. Before she pulls up. Let's see. I missed it. I'm not worried about hole integrity because, like I said, this is my yard. So when I apply shovulation, flagellation integrity might not be. Stop it. Might not be something. It's not something I'm concerned with. Oh, I hear wheels. Where is it? Still in the hole. I gotta hurry, she's pulling up. She's just saying, why are you digging holes in the front yard? Huh? Can't believe I can't find this. Okay, we're gonna pass on this one for a second. Oh, there it is. Library scent. That's it.
That's not a library scent.
That is a library scent. Don't hate the Centos. Cat's mad. I'm digging holes. Alright, thanks for watching this really short video.